With SOLIDWORKS PDM, you can keep track of the changes in your model. However, you can only keep track of this if you remember to check in the model. If you do not check in the model regularly, you can risk deleting your work. In this example, I have checked out an assembly containing two parts. I have added a configuration and an extra part, and now I've saved the assembly. I just want to press Get Latest on all files to ensure that I have the latest version of the files. Notice that the new part is not in the Get Latest dialog box. This is because the changes only exist on my hard drive and not in the vault. By pressing Get Latest, I agree to overwrite my local files with the files from the vault. And by pressing Yes, I revert my work to the version in the vault. The best way to avoid this is to check in all files before pressing Get Latest.